don't you let me carry it up? Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
She wasn't a god.
What? She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
Mimir,
if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out.
But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. That's Odin's doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are, and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni! My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it! Or I'll pick up where he left off!
I'll kill you!
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
About you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Yes.
destroyed.
Even if we could get the card, the next platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget? Learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one.
Others be warned. Tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Thank you.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?